New at noon this afternoon, district leaders for Stokes County schools have prompted early dismissal for several schools because of power outages. Students at North Stokes, Piney Grove, and Lawsonville schools all dismissed early starting at 9:15 this morning. Leaders say power could come back on in the next few minutes. They emphasize this outage is not caused by the wildfires and they are not experiencing any impacts from those right now.